Hope you all are good and fine. Today I am going to take your 10th class of EVS of class 3, chapter 2, houses, wood and clay. In my previous class, I have already just discussed you about the houses. I have just in that class I have told you why do we need houses. Firstly, I just want to tell you, house is one of our basic need. In the house, we feel safe and feel loved. Then in the first of all we need house because house provides us shelter and give protection from the weather, climatic condition that is changing, weather, wild animals, thieves. So that's why we need house. So today I am going to tell you about the types of house. Types of house. In your book there are two main types of house. That is, first one is kacha house and the next one is the pakka house. So these two types of house I am going to explain. The first one is the kacha house. Kacha house. The kacha house, the house that cement, example is mangoes, flags, and apartments. Then this house, pakka house, pakka houses are not affected by strong winds and rains. Okay, as these materials are very strong materials, that's why if we made our house with this material, so this will not affected by strong winds and rains. So hope all of you understood these two types of house. The next portion I will teach you in my next class. For today I just finished my class. Thank you.